My name is Rigoberto Advincula. I'm a professor at Case Western Reserve University here at the Department of Macromolecular Science Engineering. My specialty is in polymers and nanomaterials, and I'm part of a bigger group or cluster here at Case Western involved with additive manufacturing as well as advanced materials. So the research that we do here at Case Western Reserve University involves dealing with functional nanomaterials that can be ordered either by self-assembly or what we call bottom-up approaches. So we do a lot of polymer patterning, different types of nanocomposites, incorporating them in colloidal structures or advanced films that have super hydrophobic structures. We are essentially in the discovery process. The iron plus is very vital in dealing with carbon-based polymers. Usually in literature, you report the D and the G bands as a signature for the reduced or oxidation states of your carbon polymorph or degree of aggregation. Especially these days with a lot of interest on graphene, graphene oxide, and of course carbon nanotubes. It allows us to use especially with the instrument, a convenient way of preparing calibration curves, allows us to do structure property relationships, get the percolation threshold of these nanomaterials on various polymer composites. One of the things that you can appreciate with the iron plus is the small footprint of having a bench space, especially in a crowded laboratory as ours, where we have a lot of cool toys. You want to have the premium space where students can access it easily. So this small footprint of the instrument allows us to conveniently have a preparation sample area next to the instrument and therefore do a lot of high throughput screening. So the microscope setup and source analysis are almost intertwined in that with sample analysis at various types of morphology or location, the microscope allows you to pinpoint or look exactly at regions of high interest, especially with patterned substrates or samples that have various morphologies. So by using the microscope option, one can do a simple click spectra type of high throughput screening. You can move your sample on various locations, focus the instrument, and obtain your spectra. It's as simple as that. The i-Raman Plus is a vital instrument for us going forward when we are dealing with nanocomposite materials as well as oil and gas based type of research. Raman spectroscopy allows us to investigate the aggregation, the content, the presence of different carbon-based nanomaterials and polymorphs in either a film form or a solution or colloidal form. We're able to harness our instrumentation background, our laboratory, so that it brings the best out of students who are seeking a career in the sciences.